It's time for Kurt Busch Radio Sweetheart.
This is how it typically gets every week, every week. I hate my job. What the does he want?
When you ran out of the pitch, you almost ran some of them over. They're all on the whoop your.
You got to start at the back with it too soon.
Is there one to kill yet?
They want you to drop part of the back.
I am in there! I'm in there! Holy fuck, grab me! I'm f***ing down!
Alright, man, cool down. Let's send and get some points here.
I, for one, just can't imagine that Kurt would actually come close to hitting any crew members on pit road. Anyways, what was going on here when Kurt walked out of the hauler only to turn around and walk right back in? With everything that went down, the penalty does not surprise me one bit.
So, Kurt, I gotta do it. One flat tire and a blow up like that. You got it. It's the crying doubt, a special red one, an angry one. It's only May, and you've already had a full-blown blow-up. Oh, God, Kurt.
So, we saw the aftermath of Kurt's flat tire. Jeff Gordon, however, had two flat tires, and look how similarly the two champions reacted. Here's Gordon's reaction.
Bad luck is when you run over something that no one else can find, and you run over and cut the tire. We did that twice tonight.
And here's Kurt's.